Princess Diana gave Prince William some vital advice about his love life before she died. Princess Diana's death in 1997 was tragic in every conceivable way, but the most enduring aspect of the tragedy are the milestones she missed in the lives of her sons, Prince William and Prince Harry. Even though she wasn't able to meet her daughters-in-law, Kate Middleton and Meghan Markle, Diana's presence is still felt in her sons' love lives, especially William's. In November 1995, less than 2 years before she died, Diana gave an explosive interview with BBC One Panorama in which she got very, very real about the breakdown of her marriage to Prince Charles. At one point in the interview, host Martin Bashir asked about the beloved royal how she explained the breakup to Will and Harry. "I went to the school and put it to William particularly, that if you find someone you love in life and you must hang into it and look after it," Diana said, according to People. "And if you were lucky enough to find someone who loved you, then you must protect it." Will was only 10 years old at the same time, but he was clearly already an old soul because he dug in and asked Diana some tough questions about life and love. "William asked me what had been going on and could I answer these questions, which I did," Diana explained. "He said, was that the reason why our marriage had been broken up? And I said, well, there were three of us in this marriage, and the pressures of the media was another factor. So the two together were very difficult. But although I still love Papa, I couldn't live under the same roof as him, and likewise with him." Clearly, Diana's advice stuck with Will, who has always made a point to protect the people he loves most, including Kate and the three children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis.